with Derrick Baskin!
What? Wait a minute!
What? Derrick and I have known each other for almost 10 years.
I cannot believe that.
We're so old.
What happened? We're terribly old.
Yeah. We did Spelling Bee together. Yes. Derrick was Mitch Mahoney, counselor extraordinaire.
Longer hair, more face, hair on my face as well.
Yeah, a little scary.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Purple silk open shirt.
Oh, those were the days.
Oh, good old times.
But Derrick has just finished a 2.5 year run,
on
Memphis.
Memphis,
which was a Tony Award-winning Broadway musical.
Yes.
It was fantastic.
Yes.
And for the first half of the show, you were mute.
I have no lines.
You had no lines.
I speak with my heart.
What was that like?
In the beginning it was crazy because my character wasn't always a mute. Like, there was one point where I actually opened the show. So I know all of the music from Act One, and I'm used to singing all of the music. And they were like, we're going to change some things around, and you're mute. And I was like, wait, because it's some really good music. And I was like, I really wanted to sing it, but...
So did you just turn up stage so you could sing? Yeah. You're just like cleaning your dishes.
I think actually there was one part in the show in Act One where I turned up stage and had to sing. I was like, I can't keep it any longer.
Yeah. But then it was such a great release and such a fabulous theatrical moment when you did start.
Yeah, you know,
speaking and then singing.
It was, you know, as an actor, you always want a challenge, and I had never, of course, played a role like this before where I was supposed to be on stage but not have lines and be involved in the scene. So, you know, it was a wonderful challenge. I feel like it made me grow as an actor.
Yeah.
Just to be present in the moment. Oh, thank you.
Wonderful.
I appreciate that.
Yeah.
No, it was great though. It was nerve-wracking in the beginning.
Yeah, I bet.
Yeah.
I bet. But what a range from Mitch Mahoney.
Crazy, right?
Spelling Bee.
Some guy on the other side of the track.
His name
is Gator.
Gator.
Yeah, man.
We're really lucky to have Derrick here today.
No, I'm the lucky one. He gets to sing with Carmel Dean.
So Derrick Baskin, the bottom of his range to the top of his range, in a song that I've written, it's a Langston Hughes poem called Life is Fine.
Yes.
So here we are with Derrick Baskin singing Life is Fine.
I just totally reached across you there.
Okay, here we go.
It was since I'm still here living, I guess I will live on. I could have died for love, but for living I was born. Though you may hear me holler, and you may see me cry, I'll be talking, sweet baby, if you're gonna see me.
Riff King.
Mwah.
Love you.